So it seems at last, my friend, that we found a fitting end. If we'd known that this was coming all along, we'd have been running all along to pretend that there's still something left to hold on to, still some element of truth. But the truth of the matter is that they're all getting fatter while we're running away in our heads, waiting for the end. So it seems that finally an end to the horror is in sight for you and me. And though the thought that it was out of our control does not console, at least we're finding our way out of this black hole. And no matter what we find when we're on the other side, no matter what cruel torture greets us there, in light of what we've seen and felt, would it seem that any future hell will struggle to compare to this end? So it seems that fittingly, we've walked ourselves right into this one unwittingly. And if only we were stronger, better, faster, we might then just have outlasted those bastards. But we can't be helped by ifs and thens, we can't be helped by our pretends. None of them will serve to amend. Bad when it's your turn. All along you thought that you were better off if all you knew was gold. All along you've been a fool. It's getting old. Colors that were framed up on your wall brought me to stall in wonder of you and break the rules. And all the tangles of hair that were on your mind brought me to ponder mine and untangle the truth that I'm tangled up in you, that I'm tangled up in you. And all the colors and textures all around, all the sights and sounds seem brighter with you. It's something you do to me, can't you see? You're tangled up in me.